yung training ko is as a lawyer. Yung training ko is in making purely legal arguments, no? And then you transition into someone who's running for the Senate. You have to broaden your base. You have to appeal to a wider base. Ako, naisip ko na yung kasaysayan ko as, galing sa Tondo, sa a success story, will be the political base of my campaign. Dahil alam naman lang natin na hindi lahat ay interesado sa mga kaso. Hindi lahat interesado doon sa teorya ng batas. So, I think that's a transition. It's been a very difficult transition, but I think it's also a necessary transition.